Well, he was asking me how the hell how to flip where the camera goes, and I couldn't figure it, or I just went through the settings and it's literally right there. So I don't know what the fuck he was doing. It's not really all that hard to find. This fucking camera though is actually really. There's literally a setting that says camera settings. You click on it, and it's like right there. So I don't know what
And
the
you're able to set it with the left one.
Yeah, put it because now I can see my timer over on the left-hand side. It doesn't matter. Now everybody can see that eventually I'm gonna have no hair. I'm just screwing around, man. Like, going like toe to toe with people and just shooting them. It's fun, but I just stunning people is just so much more fun. Yes, it is. Now that I'm playing comms control. This whole team, I think this is like Kid Clutch's squad. These guys are fucking. Poor boy? He did it again? The bullets wouldn't come out for some reason. That was weird. Dude, seriously? Come on. Oh, he just got dropped. B, 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 B. I can't spawn. What the f- Oh my god. Poor boy. He aborts. I can't spawn. This fucking stupid, frustrating glitch. Fuck. How much time is left, Waffles? How long, sorry? Okay. I figured we'd win. These guys are dumb. Same three guys. They all. I know they're all in a party together and they were still hitting my freaking trap every single time. Oh, my boy Palm! Yay, I spawned, guys. Well, the Sharp is 7 and 11. Oh, nice. I should probably hop on the PC version and play with some PC guys. But I don't want to level up my character again. I don't like that Call of Duty shit. It's annoying. Only reason why I'm playing Scout is to level it up. I just want to get rid of that bullshit and then... Oh, I don't care about the server. I've never used it. Oh, Waffles, you almost got that by yourself. Fucker. What? One bullet to the head. That looked like a headshot to me. I guess not.